Hey guys, it's Mercy once again, and today I'm going to be doing a video, but this video is going to also be for next week, so I don't have to do it one next week and keep on going. But I could do daily vlogging. I mean, it's like up to me if I want to post or something, because if I have cheer and stuff, I can't do it, and like, because we're not like videos doing cheer, because we're just not. And so basically, I even might like, sometimes I don't want to, like sometimes I'm really lazy, like on Saturdays and Sundays, I'll get up, I'll have to like get up and dress myself. And sometimes I just don't want to do it. So today's video I'm gonna be showing you my slimes, but I'm gonna show you this because I really love this stuff. Like as you can see, I have pink on right now. That's the top of it. I just got this. And it's so beautiful. Like, you guys don't even know. Like, I love it so much. And like, it's called Color Mates Lip Gloss. Look. Like, I don't know how to do this here. See, it's a really good like lip gloss feel and stuff. It's really good. And the pink shows up really well. It's like a dark one that like, I can wear to school. And I could wear it to school and stuff and I'd be fine. Not like the dark red and stuff. It's for like different things. So I'll show you one of my slimes. So this is called, what is this slime? Okay. I don't even know if you guys just saw that. Slime, just like, I opened it up all the way over there, so. Oh my gosh, okay. On the ceiling. So, this is called, like, I don't have a name for this slime. If you guys want to know, you guys need to name down below what I should call this. I'm just gonna get a little bit off. So I have to hold the whole thing out. Okay, I'm getting the whole thing out. Okay, so this slime is called, I don't know if you guys know, but I haven't done any slime videos yet, but it has blue glitter in it and white glitter, and it's so good, like a good consistency. I'm not right, I'm probably not. It stretches so far and stuff. It's not sticky, like very sticky. You don't want it to be like hard and like say I add another drop and it's like stuff you can't like move it. So I'm like doing a slime and stuff. I may start a shop of Macari on Macari maybe. And I don't know yet, but probably not going to start one yet. And then, so I was at the store, okay, and I saw these. Okay, so there was like a thing, it said sweet and had a cupcake on it. Okay, there was a black one here, but I dropped it and I just tear off that, and these were in it. And I was like, okay, that could be a good thing for slime I could use. So basically, I think I'm gonna use this in one. I'm gonna put one in this. I'm gonna go like a pink. I saw these at the store and I was like, have to get it, but I only got one because they were expensive. They're like $1 for a little thing that, and there's six in there because I did drop the black one and I'm putting this one in there now. So I'm gonna do this challenge, spot the sequin. Let me get it to like a good mix up. Yeah, it could. You guys see the sequence? Wait, I should put like this whole slime together and do it. Where is it? Let me see where it is first, because I don't even see it unless you like go like that. I don't even see it. Where is it? Like, I literally just put it in. I don't even know where it is. Okay, we're just gonna have to like adventure through the slime. It's not a clear slime, so this is hard. I'm not gonna lie. It's white. I can't even see through it. It's on that side. Oh, maybe I should put it on the light and maybe I can see. It's very like bubbles. Oh my gosh, I didn't even see that. That is so weird when I put it in front of the light. Spot the sequence. Oh, okay. Okay, make sure it's like, you guys can kind of see it. Like, I can't even literally see it. Oh, I see it now. Spot the sequence. Take a photo of it. Okay, so if you think it's like in like this bottom half, like this bottom half area, like from here, like right there, like in this part, put down. If you think it's up here, then like up here, then put up. So hope you guys get it right. If I were you, I would take a screenshot when I was doing that, like a screenshot, and like then put like and look at it for a second on your phone, and then like keep on going. So now, oh, okay, thing fell. So that is a slime that I just put a sequence in. I'm only putting a few slimes that will have one sequence. I may do kind of things like this. I literally had to put in the light because I could not even see the sequence. So next slime is this slime. Because my blank slime, I didn't know what to name it, and it's terrible. I made it with my friends. I didn't make it, but my friends made it for me. Like, I made it, and they were like... See, like, it's not really good. No. So I'm not gonna sell it. It's a slime. If I do have a store soon, maybe. Do not know. Honestly, I'd never sell that slime. I like selling clear slimes, and yeah. Now I'm gonna just show you. This one. I'm not gonna be sequencing this because it already has a glitter in it. And right now I'm selling this at my school, so you guys will not even get to like. I had a girl buy a slime today. I have money in my bag. Money. And this slime is going to be on my slime list for school, like when I'm selling it on school. But I don't think I was selling it like on Macari. As you know, I'm maybe not selling it on Macari, so don't get your hopes up. You want a slime? So I'm not gonna put a sequence in this slime, the galaxy slime, because it already has like glitter in it. Okay, this is another slime I have. This is actually on my cell at school too. Has Floam in it, and it also has, it's blue and it has like, I don't know if you guys can see it, but like, this snow stuff, it's like really good. I love it. It's really like, it's from like Tide. Cleo's Tide. This is actually on my school list. School store. If you go to my school and you're watching this, you can just call me to. I have it on a piece of paper in my room. And maybe at my bedroom. And maybe $1.50. I'm not sure. I'll keep you updated. Just come up to me at school if you're watching this from my school. Like in my grade or something, but not my grade, because then that's hard. Okay, so I have this slime. This is a terrible slime. I did this on a video once and I had to make it fast because my thing was about to fall and I was like, I have a lot of work I had to get done, and it just turned out for that, and it didn't even pull it, so. Okay, this is called Coal Slime. I love this slime. It's also not on my shop, though, because I didn't want to, get this away. I mean, I did a small portion of it, but clear with black glitter in it. It looks black, literally black, and all the glitters combined together. But when it's like separate, it has like that. Mm-hmm. And it's clear and it's really good consistency. Listen. It's a really good slime, too, so yeah. This is not on my school slime list, so if you want this, you can't have it, because unless I did a small portion and stuff. And if you go to my school and you're watching this, Coal Slime, maybe I can give you a small portion. Okay. This is one of my clear slimes. It's really nice. The clearness. It has a little pink in it. I think I can tell. Yeah, it has a little pink in it. A little bit of pink stuff. I really love it. I just like it. Now I'm going to be doing. This is my dolphin slime. I love this slime so bad. I was going to turn it into a butter. I was going to make it a butter slime. I was like, okay, now I'm just gonna make it gray and stuff. It's a glossy slime. It's a really shiny slime. Yeah, it's gloss. Listen to it. It's a really good slime. I just love it. And it's it was not supposed to be made as a glossy, but then I add some stuff to make it glossy. A secret recipe, so you can't know. Okay, this slime is also on my school slime. I like a lot of supplies, bins that just fall out. Gosh. A lot of these just fell out. Okay, I'm trying to look for my favorite slime. Okay, here's one. Clear, glitter is called Frosty. Honestly, is my favorite. I'm not even gonna lie. Favorite. I love this slime. If you guys don't listen, I just love it. Listen. Oh, it's long down. It was lightning for the thunder. And I have a bigger portion of it, but it's in my other slime part. I have a lot of other slimes, but they're not in this bag. I have another one in a big box, but I have a lot of them. Okay, I want to find out what's my favorite. Oh, here it is. Honestly, love this line. I haven't been putting the sequence in. Ugh. Trying to get it out. Okay, you're wondering, like, why is there black glitter in it? Like, okay, so my sister was making slime at the same time as me. She was right next to me. And just come, like, three or four black little sprinkles on it. Like, I'm not even joking. Like a little bit. Like, a lot. Not even like a little bit. There's a lot in it. Okay. And it's okay. I mean, it's not my favorite slime. Well, it is. It is. It's like a really good consistency. But I think it just got sticky because I don't play with my slimes a lot anymore. But it's a good slime. I'm not going to lie. Like, good slime. Thunder. We have thunder. Okay, so it's really getting sticky because I have not put this in a long time. So time for borax. Okay, I gotta find this quick because it's just like falling under my hand. Okay, this is going like, it's really sticky because you're like, I'm not gonna buy that slime because it's sticky. I don't even have a shop yet if you don't go to my school. So if you don't go to my school, you can get this one, but I'm gonna put borax in it because it's like got sticky because I don't play with it anymore, like barely. And it's my favorite slime. I play with that one more. It was a clear, then it like got a little bit pink in it, so. I'm gonna be really just screamed. He's not in here right now, but like you can hear him out from this room that I'm in. This is not my bedroom. It's my mom's. And my baby brother's crib. Like, I don't know if you guys can see that. You can see my bag, but it's like right there. And, oh, this only needed like a titch. Okay, so at school we got City of Ember. It's so good. I just love it. It was so good. Like, we read the book. We read the book and then we watched the movie today in the literature room, like our literature room, like basically library room. And it was so good. Our teacher, can't say names, but, and my friends, we all, so me and Carmen, like, there's, since they live, I'm not going to tell you little, but they live in a hole, and they're tiny, and the animals are, like, moles, they live underground, so basically, they were underground, like, the moles were underground, and they're huge, they were tiny, and they came to this, they came out of their hole, Lana and Dune and Poppy, and that's what I'm going to tell you, like, it's a long story. They from their school, they could choose, like, assignments, and to help their city. And her grandma dies, Lina's. It's actually Lina, but it's Lina. That's what it's like says on the book. But see, it got better, guys. Cause it just needed like a two drops, like three drops of Rex. Like little drops, and I very squirted it. Cause this is one of my slimes. I'm going to add a sprinkles. I'm going to add a yellow one. It's a really good slime. Okay, so yeah, that's one of my slimes. Okay, yeah, I'm not going to do all my slimes because this video is going to be really long if I do all of them. So I hope you guys liked this video. I have three more sprinkles left. No, I had six. And then I dropped the black one. So, hope you guys liked this video. And if you didn't like it, I don't care, haters, just back off. And I just hope you guys like this video. I mean, I tried my hardest editing these. It takes me forever, like cutting it, putting hey guys in the front and stuff, like putting words on the front and stuff, and then taking away and split it and stuff. It's just crazy. I hope you guys just like this video. Just like it, subscribe if you're new, and if you guys want to, you don't have to. Subscribe, comment down below if you saw the sequence in one of them. The white slime, but like, you know, the pink one. I put a yellow in the last one, but not that one, the other one. I put a pink one in the white slime. So make sure you comment down below if you saw it, like down below. And if you saw it up, then just comment up. And I hope you guys love this video. I hope you guys can give it a thumbs up and like and subscribe and bye.